You know, I really love bridges, but two, I also don't want to sit in an office all day. So getting out here, getting out, seeing the environment, seeing the bridges firsthand, I think that's really where my passion is. Here in the state of Nevada, there are over 2,000 bridges. This district, well over 600. And so we have a lot of bridges that we need to key our efforts on. No bridge is alike. That's what makes my job interesting, right? And that's why we need so many different tools to be able to do our jobs effectively. There might be cast in place versus something that was built in 1902 and something that was built in 2020. They're all very, very different, and we're inspecting all of them together and trying to get the data we need. We keep up with these inspections so that we can mitigate those closures and hopefully get to these key points before they become bigger problems. And also be able to identify where we can do more preventative maintenance and ensure that bridge is being upkept the way it should be. So we're spending millions of dollars to build the bridge. If we're not preserving it adequately, are we being responsible with the taxpayer dollars? If we can intervene, inspect, now we can essentially prolong the lifespan of that bridge, keep the roads open, and most importantly, keep it safe for the public. You know, when I found out that actually bridge inspectors existed, I was like, that's killer. That's the job for me. Yeah, I get to work outside, I get to fly drones, and I get to keep people safe, all while using the engineering degree that I originally got.